sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The term clairvoyance comes from the French for clear seeing. It is also popularly called second sight, ghost seeing, and ghost vision. Individuals gifted with clairvoyance have, throughout history, been oracles, prophets, diviners, holy men and women, healers, wizards and witches. However, everyone possesses the capacity for clairvoyance and probably experiences at least one clairvoyant episode during life. Clairvoyance can happen spontaneously, such as when a person has a vision of apparitions of the past, see Versailles ghosts, or can perceive non-physical forms in a place alleged to be haunted. Clairvoyance, and sensitivity to ESP in general, may account for the great disparity of experiences that occur in an alleged haunting. For example, one person may be able to clairvoyantly perceive a ghost while another may not, and the other thus may not believe in the haunting. Many stories of hauntings include testimony from individuals who claim they experience nothing. In a case where collective apparitions are seen, some psychical researchers speculate that one person may perceive the apparition and communicate it to others through telepathy. Clairvoyance is experienced in different ways. Perhaps most common is a vision seen by the inner eye. Some clairvoyant visions seem to have an objective reality, temporarily replacing the present time and environment. Such is the case in shamanism, where shamans enter a non-ordinary reality in which they search for lost souls and heal the sick. Scientific study of clairvoyance began in the early 19th century with mesmerized subjects who exhibited paranormal or higher phenomena. One of the subjects of Alphonse Cahonnier, a French magnetist, was a young woman named Adele Magnet. While entranced, Magnet had visions of the spirit world and could see and converse with the dead.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.